5 next 4 3 4 3 okay na 4 3 okay write down this is the frequency already given I will write frequency also next mean value is required mean value is the fi into xi fi into xi is a mean value write down the mean value is fi into xi 50 into 4 is a 200 next 1200 15 into 2 is a 300 300 into 4 is a 1200 25 into 9 25 into 9 2250 2250 3500 next 450 into 7 3150 3150 550 into 5 550 into 5 2750 2750 650 into 4 2600 2600 75 means 2250 2250 2250 right its sum is write down everyone its sum must be represent 1717 900 here sum is write down frequency sum write down frequency sum is 50 n is 50 n is 50 17900 so frequency is 50 that is the n value sigma fi value both are same right so a mean value find out first mean value mean is represented by x bar mean formula is the sigma fi xi by denominator is sigma fi or n value this is the 17900 by 50 so 2 multiply numerator 2 multiply denominator so 0085 14 means 5 3358 by denominator is the 100 cancel 358 is the value right 358 is the value of x bar mean value is completed mean deviation about mean is required so mean deviation about mean first write down the formula mean deviation about mean is equal to sigma fi into modulus of xi minus x bar by sigma n mean sigma fi number of students sum of the students total student number so this here xi minus x bar is required here write down xi minus x bar with the modulus modulus means already know that negative also make it as a positive right everyone write down xi is the 358 xi minus 50 so 308 negative but modulus make it as a positive next 150 minus 358 that is 150 minus 208 modulus make it as a positive okay 208 250 minus means 108 next 350 minus means 8 only next 450 means 450 minus 450 minus 358 means 10 means 92 only 92. Okay, next 192, next 292, next 392. Okay, 392. Okay, na? Right. So this is completed. So F5 into X bar, it should be multiplied. So we can feel difficulty means I'll tell calculated you can use and you can do the problem. F5 into modulus of XI minus X bar, these two multiply and write down. So assuming mean method also they will do in the exonation, assuming the, so assuming mean A will be selected and subtraction DI value find out, that is also one of the model I will tell. But this is the no other formulas for remembering. Right. F5 into, F5 is a 4 into 308, 32, 1, 2, 3, 2. 132, 208, 64, 16, 64. Next, 108 into 9, 972, 108 into 9, 972, 80. Okay, 92 into 7, 64, 644, 644. 644, 192 into 5, 960, 292 into 4, 1168, 292 into 4, that is equal to 836, and 811, right, 1168, 1168. Next, 3 into 392, 3 into 392, 1176, 1176, okay, 1176, right. This sum, add all and write down this sum. Everyone take calculator and add all values, 2, 4, 2, that is a 6, 8, 12, 12, 20, 26, so 7, 8, 9, 6, we get value, right. So here write down sigma F5 XI value is the 7, 8, 9, 6 by N value is the 50, multiply to numerator and denominator, that is equal to 12, 18 means 9, 16 means 7, 14 means 15 by denominator is the 100. 2 points we can put, 157.92 is the required answer. Right, required answer. This is the ninth problem. Everyone clear the ninth problem? Yesterday we have to stop, some time is over. So at that time problem, today I will complete the ninth problem. Okay, na? Right. So 10th same model, 11th same model, 12th is the different. I will do the 12th problem. Next I will go through the next exercise. 15.2, only 15.3 we have. So 15.2 we can complete means. Right. Everyone go through the 12th problem. So 10, 11, you can do same model, say calculator you can use and we can do the problem. Simple calculator will be allowed in exonation. Right, 12th problem we can see. What is the 12th problem? Is the find the mean deviation about median. Age is given, frequency is given. Okay. Here age is given. What is the age is given by 16, 20. Next, discontinuous 21 to 25, 26 to 35, 36 to 45, 46 to 50, 46 to 55. Next, 46 to 5 only, na? 45, 26 to 35, 45, 46 to, right? Now here is same. 4 is added. 20 here is the wrong. 26 to 30 only. Sorry. 26 to 30. 26 to 30. 26 to 30. 31 to 35. 36 to 40. 41 to 45. 46 to 50. 51 to 55. Sorry, this is the now frequency also given. Immediately, I am not writing the frequency. So it is a discontinuous. Discontinuous here 20, here starting is the 21 discontinuous. Immediately discontinuous means what is the gap in between C? 1. Gap by 2, it should be applied. Gap is 1. 1 by 2. 1 by 2 means 0.5. Once again, everyone see. So discontinuous, this is the discontinuous gap observe everyone. So discontinuous gap observe, gap is, everyone observe gap, gap is 20 and 21 is the one, gap by 2 we can apply, 1 by 2 is the 0.5. Now XI, now class, class mass write down everyone. Class mass write down. First interval correct, the continuous interval make the continuous interval. Continuous age make. So less 0.5 and increase 0.5. So that is a 15.5, lower decrease, upper increase. Lower decrease, upper increase. Next, lower decrease and upper increase. Lower decrease, 0.5 decrease and upper increase 0.5. Lower decrease 0.5, lower decrease 0.5, upper increase 0.5, 35.5. 40.5, 50.5, continuous class interval is came. Next, XI write down, class mass XI, lower limit plus upper limit by 2, lower limit plus upper limit by 2 write down, class mass write down everyone, class mass write down, 15, 35, 36, 36 by 2 is 18, okay. Next, the now 45, 46 by 2 means 23. Difference is 5. 5 add 28, 33, 38, 43, 48, 53. Okay, 53. Next, frequency write down. You should be write down frequency. Here, write down the frequency. What is the frequency values is given by? Frequency values also should be add. Okay. Frequency values is given by 5, 6, 12, 5, 6, 12, 14, 14, 5, 6, 12, 14, 26, 26, next 12, 16, 12, 16, next 12, 12, 16, 12, 16, and 9. Add n is equal to 100. Add everyone, add n is equal to 100. That is equal to 25, 37, 37, 37, 77, 89, 95, 100, right, 100. Okay, na? Clear. Next, we go through the, here also mean deviation about median, mean deviation about median. So immediately cumulative frequency write down. Cumulative frequency. First, write F1. F1 plus F2, 11. 11 plus 12, 23. 23 plus 14, 37. 37 plus 26, 63. 63 plus 12, 75. 75. 9100 cumulative frequency also completed. Right, next. What we can do is n by 2 value, n by 2 value find out, 100 by 2, that is equal to 50. In cumulative frequency, 50 is where we have the 50, you can see. 5 less than 50, 11 less than 50, 23 less than 50, 37 less than 50, 63 greater than 50, that is, it should be rounded up. Immediately, this can be rounded down. This is called median class. What is the name for this one is? Median class. This is called median class. This is called median class. Okay, na? First, I will find out the median. So, median is equal to median. Is equal to M, that is equal to formula is L means lower limit of medium, median class. This is called median class. That underline is called median class. That underline is called median class. Okay, na? That underline is called median class. In median class, L is the lower limit. This is the L. This is the L. L is the lower limit. Plus N by 2. Plus N by 2 means 100 by 2. Minus C by frequency F into H. H is the class size into H. L is the lower limit, that is equal to, this is the L, this is the L, 36 is the L, L is equal to 36, N is equal to 100 by 2, C, everyone same, C is, what is the C is, now we come to the C, C is 63 top is the C, cumulative frequency, 63 upper is the C, C is the 37, F is the frequency in class mark frequency, this is the F, this is the F, F is the 26, H is the class size, H is the class size. What is the class size mean? Lower limit minus upper limit. H is equal to upper limit minus lower limit, or L2 minus L1, or U2 minus U1. Any one we can apply. L2 is a 20.5 minus L1 is a 15.5 subtraction, that is a 5. H is equal to 5. H is equal to 5, right? Simplify, now we get the required answer. This is equal to 36. 50 minus 13 is 13 by 26 into 5. This is 36, 5 by 2, 36 plus 5 by 2, 5 by 2, 30, here is the, this is the L, sorry, this is the L, not this one, this is the L, this is the L, correct? Don't take in that one. So 31. Okay. So don't take. This is the L. Here is the L is 35.5. L is equal to 35.5. Sorry. Everyone correct. 35.5. I will write. So 35.5, everyone correct my L value, 30.5, L value 35.5, L is equal to 35.5, 50 minus 37 is a 13 by 26 into 5. So this is the part, this one, okay. So now 35.5 plus 5 by 2, that is equal to 35.5 plus 2.5, that is equal to total answer is, so what is the answer is the 38. Right. This is the median, M is completed. Next. Xi minus X bar, Xi minus M, write down. Xi minus M. Modulus. First, write down. Xi minus M. Xi is 18. M is 13. Modulus means positive. 20. 15. Next, 10. Next, 10. Next, 5. Next to 5, next to 0, 5, 10, 15. 0, 5, 10, 15. Okay. Next, this multiplication, write down. F I into modulus of Xi minus M. This multiplication, write down, everyone. This multiplication, write down fast. This multiplication, so 100, 90, 120, 120, next 120, next 70, next 0, next 60, 160, 160, 1945 means 945, 135, 135, right, 135. Total add them by adding 735. Now mean deviation, write down mean deviation about median formula, write down mean deviation about median formula should be write down. What is the formula? Is sigma fi into modulus of xi minus m by n value. This is the 735 by 100, 735 by 100. So answer is 7.35 is the required answer. So this is the, so 12th problem is completed. Everyone, you should go through the 12th problem. And next I go through the 15.2 exercise. Okay, na? All right, 15.2 exercise. In 15.2, everyone observe, what is the mean formula? What is the variance formula? So 15.2 exercise, 15.2, amma, in that one mean formula and variance formula, standard deviation formula. Mean x bar is equal to sum of observations, sum of marks observations by number of students. This is the mean formula, never be changed. Mean formula. So simply we can write, so mean x bar is equal to sigma xi mass, sum of the mass by n, sigma fi. This is the mean formula. For variance, everyone see. Variance formula is, variance means difference, mean difference. Psi square, we write rho square, they will read. Somebody read psi square, somebody read rho square. So variance formula is sigma xi minus, same mean deviation formula, x bar whole square by n. So this is the formula for variance. Standard deviation is, so square root of variance is a standard deviation. 15.2 exercise, these points only will come. Okay, na? So 15.2 exercise, everyone see. 15.2 exercise, everyone observe these points only. These points only, 15.2, only these points should be remembered. These points only should be remembered. So remaining points not necessary, using this one.